This is a robotic arm built using Lego pieces along with little bits. Here we have four servo motors. First one is here with the grabber to open and close the grabber. And here we have this servo motor to move this piece here. And here we have two servo motors to move the whole hand. Here we have three dimmers, each one for different joint. Let's turn it on and see how it works. Now we can tune these dimmers to control the hand. Thank you for watching.